Hey, Steep. Welcome to Hobby Level. Anyway, welcome to Hobby Level Chichi. Welcome to Hobby Level Chichi. It's the same for you. Blimey, do me a favor. Try knocking off free spin, double curse, green washing machine. And how many of the Bosch Series 4 WTN AV2 Series 3 GB-1 get into the center draw anyway? And how many of the Bloomberg TKF A4 5 initiative get into the bum draw anyway? So, yeah, so anyway, guys, just to let you know where it's out, guys, we're coming for me. We're currently just filming back the. As you can tell, guys, we are literally returning back to. My old Bloomberg AKM AA Plus Green Plus TKF A4 5185 again, see if I'm dry anyway. Which actually just went well in town, guys. We're literally returning back to this lovely old dry anyway. The Bloomberg TKF A4 5185 again, see if I'm dry anyway. So, yeah, just anyway, guys. Just for today, guys, just because I thought I'd just do some videos of the Bloomberg TKF A4 5185 again, see if I'm dry anyway. Which has been a quite long time I've been filming this dry anyway. To be fair, this has been a quite long time that I haven't been filming the Bloomberg TKF A4 5250 anyway, unfortunately, because this has been a quite long time I've been filming the Bloomberg TKF A4 5250 for such a long time anyway. So yeah, by the way, guys, this has been a quite long time that I haven't been filming this draw anyway. So yeah, sorry, guys, just me went out, guys, we're just going to be drawing, I just thought I'd be doing drawings in bed anyway. Just to let you know, guys, I did try to film the Collins copyright setting, unfortunately, couldn't, because, Fortunately, the bed sheet. Unfortunately, this dryer just dries it too quickly. Anyway, on the Collins cover dryer, I think because it dries too quickly. Anyway, so yeah. Sorry, guys. It's because the bedding of it is not really 100% dry. You can say it's not even 100% dry. Anyway, so I just thought I just from the Bloomberg TKF 250 anyway, which it hasn't really been 100% dry in the Bosch Series 4 anyway. In the Bosch Series 4 WTN AV2 Series 3 GB-1 getting the center dry anyway. Which, unfortunately, guys, it hasn't been 100% dry anyway. It's not really been 100% dry lately anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, we're just going to join one of my sister's bed sheet anyway. This is like the cool bedding, you can tell anyway. Which is going to be drying that today anyway, in the Bloomberg TKF 50 anyway. Which we're just going to do that anyway, so. Anyway, because I know this has been a long time, we haven't been filming the Bloomberg TKF 50 anyway, so. Anyway. We're going to get loaded up anyway, just going to get loaded up the dryer anyway. Especially with the old, reminds me of, this is the only one it reminds me of, the Beko drum this does anyway. It always reminds me of the Beko this does anyway. So yeah, so all we got here, guys, there's only like two separate bed sheet. We've only got two separate bed sheet anyway, of my sister's bed sheet anyway. Well, I would say bed anyway, but. So yeah, let's just say there's only like two separate of bed sheet anyway. So yeah, there's only two separates anyway, so. Anyway, and by the way, guys, I did empty the filter on this Bloomberg. I think on the Bloomberg, I did actually empty the filter and the condensing tank. Anyway, so yeah, I did empty that. Anyway, so anyway, gonna switch machine on. Anyway, by the way, I did mention on the Collins cover drive. Unfortunately, it didn't work actually. There, the Collins cover drive did not work out. Anyway. So, anyway, we're actually going to do 60-minute time drawing this one. I'm going to do a 60-minute time drawing on this one anyway. I think on this one, we're going to do a 60-minute time drawing anyway. Time program anyway. We're going to do a 60-minute time program anyway. Which only takes to about 1 hour anyway. Takes to about 1 hour drawing anyway. So, anyway, we're going to do a 60-minute time drawing this one anyway. Which only takes about 1 minute. I'm going to press start anyway. So it's a catcher when the dryer's reached about 30 minutes, so it's a catcher there anyway. It's cheap. Plumic TKF A4 550, it's just as you can see though guys, it's just storing its main joint, because I think it's on its main joint stage anyway. So as you can see, we just got 30 minutes left anyway. So as you can see, it's just on its main joint stage, you can tell it's just on its main joint stage anyway. As you can tell, the Blomberg is obviously just on its main joint stage anyway. so it's a country when the dry has reached about 5 minutes, so it's a country there anyway. It's cheap, Blumac TKF A4 5H, just again, see, but I'm dry anyway. It's almost coming, it's nearly coming to the end of the drying cycle anyway, as you can tell. It's almost coming, it's coming to the end of the drying cycle anyway. So as you can see, we just got 5 minutes left anyway. So as you can see, we're now about to come for the end of the drying cycle anyway, in about 5 minutes anyway, and it goes on to warm and cool down anyway. Well, there'll be other guys. The dry is now finished anyway. It's finished down the cycle now anyway. Going to see how much dry it is now anyway. It's going to see how much dry the bed sheets are. But I don't know what's the bed anyway. It's one of my my sister's bed anyway. But check to see how much dry it is now anyway. But I'm going to say that's came out pretty dry today. Oh my god, that is so much warmer than Bosch anyway. Oh my god, that is so warm anyway. It does remind me of the Blooming TR250. It always just goes so warm in there, it does anyway. That is like damn warm that is in there. Anyway, gotta say that is so warm in it is in there anyway. Yeah, I was gonna say it's pretty dry actually though, to be fair, but especially the dryer's a bit hot in there though, but a little bit hot in there. The dryer's just kind of a little bit hot in there anyway, but unless the dryer's a little bit hot in there anyway, but. Well, right, anyway, guys, I hope you're super by with the Bloomberg AQM AA Class Greenbelt TKF-A4 for our truth to guarantee bomb dry anyway. But just to be fair, guys, I know this has been a very long time that I haven't been filming the Bloomberg TKF-50 for such a long time anyway. But hopefully, because I did try, because I think the start of it, I did try to put on Collins cover dry, but I think it dried it too quickly anyway to start with. But fortunately it did, because I did put on Collins cover dry, but unfortunately it didn't work anyway. But hopefully, we will do Collins cover dry in the Blondie TR50 with some better bedding with what we need anyway. Hopefully we'll have to try that with some bedding one day anyway. Probably just drying some bedding on a Collins cover dry, just on a Collins cover dry anyway. Like the Collins standard cover dry anyway, the Blondie, because like the Bosch Series 4 that has the Collins cover dry plus anyway, which that's quite a similar one anyway. That's quite similar to the extra dry one anyway. Because always find with the Bosch Series 4 that gets more hotter than this one anyway. Because to be fair, this dryer here just gets even like less hotter than the Bosch anyway, because the Bosch Series 4 just gets even less hotter now, it does anyway. Like on Collins Cover Dry Plus, that just gets less hotter now with like loads of towels and all that anyway. Even with the Blooming TR50, that would just do that anyway. It's because with the Blooming TR50, that just does that as well. That automatically does that as well anyway. Even like it takes more longer and all that anyway, because even with the Blooming TR50, that just takes more longer, it does anyway. Just because with the Blooming TKF50, that on the Collins extra over towels, that takes ages, that does anyway. It's because with this dry here, it just takes ages anyway. But hopefully we will use the Collins cover dry, hopefully though, with the bed, with some bed anyway, with some other bed anyway. Not this bed though, anyway. The ones that's being washed in the Blooming W20 anyway. But hopefully we will return back to the Blooming W20 very soon though, but probably beginning of next month, I believe, anyway. Probably return back to the Blooming W20 anyway. Hopefully washing some towels in it. Hopefully might be washing towels anyway. Probably has to be a return video. Might just probably be thinking of doing washing some towels anyway on the Collins 60 anyway. Like I did last time though. So hopefully we'll go back to filming the Blooming W20 hopefully soon. But I think it's probably beginning of the next month anyway. That we'll do anyway. And also I will still do some more videos of Bosch Series 4 as well anyway. The Bosch Series 4 Greens are dry anyway. The ones I haven't also filmed for ages as well anyway, the Bosch Series 4 anyway. But hopefully we'll go back to that as well anyway soon. It will be before when I use the Blooming TR50 again, when I use Collins cover dry anyway. But hopefully we will return back to the Bosch Series 4 soon anyway, the Bosch WTN-A32 Citroën GB-1 condenser centre dry anyway. Which is obviously needed in the Tertiary anyway, the ones is in the Tertiary anyway. So yeah, hopefully we'll go back to that filming soon anyway. And of course, this Friday I might be filming the Samsung Eco Bubble again anyway, and Hoover Vision Ted dry anyway. I might be doing more washing and drying race anyway, which I've got to probably think of doing more washing and drying race anyway. But I think for the Samsung Eco Bubble, like I've said last time, we're going to do Collins 60 versus the bone dry on the Hoover anyway, which that was the only one I was thinking to do anyway. Probably I think with the Samsung we're probably washing in whites anyway, and then the Hoover could just do fully a big load of darks anyway on bone dry sets anyway. We'll see what that finds out anyway. Cotton 60 versus the bone dry anyway. Cotton 60 on the Samsung, and then the Hoover would do bone dry anyway. So hopefully we will do that this Friday coming, to be fair. I think, yeah, we will do more videos of the Samsung Hoover again this Friday anyway. So yeah, and then up to next month, I'll probably be filming the, and then up to the next month, I'll probably do a return video to the Blomic Domino 20 anyway. Hopefully that will be for the return video anyway to the Blooming Dummy, for the Blooming Dummy FA20 anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed about it. Hopefully we will do more videos of the Sam Sneaker Bubble again and the Hoover Dryer as well anyway, and the Hoover Dryer anyway. Hopefully we do a bit more of that, so anyway. Probably do more bit more drying in the Building Materials 50, so anyway, hopefully, with some bedding on Colin's cover dryer anyway. So hopefully we'll have to try and do that anyway. Might have to try and figure out doing that anyway. So yeah, it has been quite a long time that I've been filming the Blumberg TKF 50 anyway. So yeah, haven't got very much to say, guys, by the way, because anyway, especially that bed, the bedding set in Blumberg is so warm in there. It's even more warmer than the Bosch Series 4. Like I've said though, it's even like more warmer than the Bosch Series 4 anyway, because the Bosch Series 4 one is just, because with the Bosch Series 4 when it's on the cover dryer itself, it just gets less warm than this one anyway. It gets less warm than this one anyway. Well, even more warmer than this dryer actually, but it gets even more hotter than this one anyway. Because the Bosch Series 4, I don't want to get it because the Shaman doesn't have a dual gloss or something anyway, because the Shaman goes one way anyway, but the Bosch Series 4 and it just goes one way anyway. But this dryer here, I just prefer with a dual glass anyway, when like drying and all that, drying the clothes around anyway, which I quite like anyway. That's the only one I quite like, is this door better anyway when the Bosch Series 4, because that's the, I think, because all I find that with the tumble dryers, right, this is why I quite like it with dual glass anyway, not with the ones you can't see through, which I don't like to see the ones that you can't see through with the clothes anyway, but even this door I really prefer anyway, the dual glass anyway, but even because I quite like the better dual glass than compared to the ones from the Eternity anyway, the Bosch Series 4 anyway, which this is that's the only door you can't see through the clothes anyway, but that's the main thing I don't like anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will turn back to the Bosch Series 4 hopefully. So anyway, but I don't know when. I don't know when it's going to be happening though. We might be returning back to the Bosch Series 4 anyway, or maybe return back to this. Maybe just carry on more video of the Blumberg TKF 50 anyway. So yeah, and of course this Friday might be filming. Like I said, this Friday coming though, guys. I'll probably be filming with Samson Inkable anyway Friday, and then of course the. I think it's probably the way, because I'm probably doing more washing and drying rates between the Samson and the Hoover anyway. So hopefully we're going to do that this Friday anyway. Do more washing and drying rates between the Samson and the Hoover anyway. Hopefully the cotton side. Hopefully, but or if not, and then we just have to do something else with what we're used to doing. To be fair, like I used to do with the Blumberg anyway. But just probably might not be washing dry mates, but I'm not very sure though, to be fair. But still, what Monty's does anyway, but we'll have to find out anyway. It might be washing dry mates, I don't know, because we'll probably have to find out anyway. So yeah, we'll probably wait to see about that anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, stay tuned. However you're on YouTube, stay tuned, whether you're on YouTube, and give me a quest. The ones I could start with is year 13 first, with whether for the Blumberg WFFA train knocking on 47 WK squares wash machine, or with Bosch Series 4 WTN 832 Civis GB-1 condenser center dry anyway, or this famous Blumberg 8kg WA class green plus TKF A4 51H50 condenser heat pump dry anyway. So if you need, guys, just get me requests from these two machines, whether from the Eternity, whether for the Blumberg Green Plus washing machine or the Bosch Series 4 dryer anyway. All the other famous Blumberg TKF, the Blumberg TKF A4 condenser heat pump dryer anyway. So if you need, guys, just get me requests from whether for these two machines from the Eternity room or the ones in the garage anyway. So we'll probably let you know anyway, so give me a shout if you need, guys, anyway, just let me know anyway. So yeah, it has been pleasure to see the Blumberg TKF A4 550 anyway. It's been pleasure to see this machine again anyway. The Blumberg TKF A4 550 anyway. So yeah, like we said, this next month we will be returning back to the Blumberg WFA20 anyway. We'll probably wash some towels and maybe try and have new detergent anyway. Which, to be fair though, right, guys, because I have got new detergents in there, the ones I got for my birthday anyway. Hopefully we'll have to try one of the new detergent anyway. In the Blumberg WFA20 anyway, but we'll have to try a new detergent anyway. Hopefully I'll have to try a new detergent soon anyway. So yeah, and that's it for me, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, we will do Collins Cover Drive. We will do the Collins Cover Drive section on the Blooming Teacup Swift anyway, with the other bedding, I believe. Anyway, might be my bedding, to be fair, but might dry with my bed anyway. Which, so yeah, we're waiting to see about our guys anyway. See how the day goes. Just see how it goes anyway. So yeah. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. So like we said, we will do more videos of the Blooming Teacup Swift 50. So anyway, like we said, we will do more videos of it again. So anyway. So yeah, just got too much water in there. Oh yeah, it's playing water now anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot about the filter as well. I just forgot to check something on Bloomberg anyway. But too much stuff is in there anyway. Hold on a minute. Oh, I was going to say, we only got a few fluff in there though, to be fair. Just going to got a few fluff in there anyway, but so anyway. Especially the Bloomberg fluff is probably not much, there's not really much filter, not much fluff over on the Bloomberg now anyway, so. So yeah, so anyway guys, and don't forget to keep it supreme and go to Hobby Lover.